Volleyball faced the South Dakota Coyotes for their final game of the SD Classic, and the Miners fell 3-1. That'll be just their second loss of the season, moving them to a 7-2 overall record. Your blue and orange will now get ready to head back to the borderland for the UTEP Southwest Showdown. They'll kick off the tournament on Friday to the University of Texas Rio Grande Valley at Memorial Gym at 5:30 p.m. So make sure to be there.